what I love about Vietnam, the country itself, is the people. They're pragmatic people. They do what they say. They're very honest, they're very honorable people, and they're hardworking people, and they go for it. They don't want to fail. No one wants to fail. But they're ready to do something. And then if that doesn't work, they close it up, that shop, and try something new.